good continues. Now, best friends create magic together. And our next guest, Jonas Myron, has done just that with his best friend, who just happens to be, you know, chart-topping singer, Natasha Bedingfield, everybody. Now, born in Sweden and now living in LA, Jonas is a Grammy Award-winning songwriter who has written a beat-driven and catchy tune for the new animated film Jungle Beat called Together in This. And he is joining us now via video call to share more. Good morning, Jonas. Welcome to the show.
Jamie, this is so crazy. This is actually my first time on South African TV, and I can do it from Los Angeles. I mean, this is amazing.
First time? No ways. Well, listen, welcome to your Feel Good Breakfast Show. I want to start off and go way back, you know. Find out how you and Natasha became besties. I mean, how did you meet? Have you always worked together before? Like, take us through it. Was it friendship at first sight?
You know, we met at church, at church called Hillsong in London, and we were both singing in the team, and she literally was, even back then, just phenomenal singer. And I was just blown away by her talent. And we actually started writing together, going super like basic songwriting. We wrote our first songs ever together, and they were not that great, to be honest. All these years later, here we are, you know, living in LA. I'm godfather of a baby, but still best friends. Both doing music professionally now. Our paths have been very different, but coming together now for this movie, Jungle Beat, and this song, and this special time, has just been incredible.
Now, despite this friendship, and I can actually hear how much love there is between the two of you, why did you feel like she was the best choice to sing this end title track for the film?
Well, to be honest, I actually heard her voice. When I wrote it, I was like, this would be so perfect for Natasha, because she has a gift to really sing songs of hope and sing. I always tell her, like, when you sing, it's like the sunshine comes into the room. And that's what I wanted with Together in this song. I just felt like the world needs hope right now so much. You know, we've made this whole recording in quarantine, actually. So we did it all. We've been quarantining together, so first of all, that would made it a lot easier to have her sing it. And I wanted it to feel like an offering to the world of just love and hope. A reminder to people that they're gonna be okay. A reminder that everyone is at home, they are feeling alone, but to remind them that actually you might feel alone, but we are together in this.
I love that. I'm actually getting goosebumps. Listen, if my best friend doesn't speak like this about me, then I'm going to check on them, okay? But, you know, Jungle Beat is all about the value of friendship and fun. How does that then translate to how the song Together in This was written?
So I saw the movie in Mauritius, actually, when it was in storyboard form over a year and a half ago now. And I just fell in love with this story, because the story of Jungle Beat is about these different animals. They're living in the jungle. And suddenly this alien comes in who's completely different from them and lands on planet Earth. And we get to follow these very, very different characters that all have such different personalities and different shapes and different colors, but they realize that they all need each other, because it isn't our differences that unites us. And that is the heartbeat of the movie. And that is the heartbeat of the song. And I wanted to really try to capture that sense of just love. And one of the lines in the chorus goes, "You're my brother, my sister. Don't give up on hope." And that's really what I wanted, as a reminder that actually, no matter where we are in the world, we're all family. We all are the same, and we all need each other.
I feel like we're family already, just speaking to you for like this short few minutes, but I want to come back to you. You know, we know you as a Grammy award-winning songwriter and musician, winning back in 2013 for your contemporary Christian song called 10,000 Reasons, Bless the Lord. Would you say that there is a difference between writing about spirituality than writing about life values?
Jamie, to be honest, not really, because I feel like it all comes from the heart. And I feel like life is all of that. Life is sometimes mundane, but sometimes it is, you know, you stand on the mountaintops and you feel alive, and the next day you're doing laundry. Life is full of colors, right? And full of emotions and full of highs and lows. This thing about genres, I've really been noticing that, especially now living in America, is everyone goes, "What genre are you in?" And I said, "It's no, I write songs from the heart. You know, it doesn't matter about the genre. It matters that this music will touch people around the world, no matter where they are.
I want to say, you know, lastly, Jungle Beat is really just a family film, and we are encouraging people to watch it with a group of loved ones. We even saw you jamming to your song with Natasha and her boy Solomon. How did you sit down and enjoy the movie when it released last week?
Yeah, you know, it's been fun. We've actually had it on when we've been shooting content the last week. I mean, literally, it's been playing in the background, and Solomon, my godson, Natasha's and Matt's boy, he completely just loves this film. And I can just recommend every family, and actually every kid, young or old. I think this is what's so beautiful with animation, that it brings out the child in us.
All I'm telling you is tonight it's a date. Me, my son, my mom, the entire family, we'll even do like a little Zoom call meeting, and we're going to watch the film. But thank you so much, Jonas Myron, for your time and, you know, just connecting with us and spreading your positivity with your Feel Good Breakfast show this morning.
Oh, thank you so much, Jamie, for having us. So excited to be with you in South Africa, although I wish we would do this in person, but next time I'm there. So in the meantime, I challenge you to do a little TikTok dance of Together in This with the family. Are you on TikTok?
I am, but actually we have a little surprise for you. We have a Friday dance coming up shortly, so you better stay tuned,
what?
Okay? We are bringing all the
moves
for you, okay?
Are you gonna do it?
Yes!
Okay, I am so excited.
Yay! Love that. Now, Jungle Beat is available to stream now from Google Play, Apple TV, and Amazon. So get your family together for a fun adventure movie and dance night that won't be soon forgotten.